Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're back with another video. Today's video, we're back with WWE All Stars. The Path of Destruction is here. It's been official, y'all. It's been a few months. It's been a while. Once we get started, I believe we're continuing the Undertaker, Randy Orton. So, we'll continue on this story to All Stars.
What?
Stone Cold Steve Austin. And we're taking on Edge. Okay. The rated R superstar Edge. See if we can win this Path of Champions, Path of Destruction, whatever it's called. We're about to get this underway, y'all. Don't judge my mental skills. Spinebuster.
What?
Punch him. No. No. Got him. Roll up. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do? Superplex. Facebuster. Oh. No, you tried. He tried. Got him. Got him. Oh, there it is. Nice. Oh no, I talked a little bit. Oh! Come on. There it is. Good night. Hit him right there. Hit him right there again. Hit him. Oh! Spinebuster. Gotta do it. Oh. Gotta do it. One, two, three. Well, we won. We won our very first match. Right here. Wasn't bad, huh? Now we move on to our next match. So we're taking on Jack Swagger. We got a trophy. Jack Swagger's our next opponent. Alright. This might be our last one, or maybe after. Jack Swagger enters. Okay. Here we go. Here we go, y'all. Punches. Uh-oh. Punch. Punch. No. Oh, starting off already, huh? Ah. No. It's been a while since I've played. Oh. Spine Buster. That's what we're talking about. Oh. Oh. Punch. Good night. Oh. Oh, he went high. Got him. No. Oh, he reversed that.
There we go.
Oh, Bulldog. What? Oh. I reversed that. No. Oh. Neck breaker. No, you missed. Oh no. Oh. Spine Buster. Uh-oh. Right, I got the right where I want him. Stunner. Peace out. No one can touch me. Stone Cold picking up a win. And that's how you do it, y'all. That is how you do it. Thank you guys for watching. Smash the like button, turn on post again so you never miss an upload. Subscribe to the channel. A lot more content is coming out. You don't want to miss it. And yeah, guys, don't miss it. It's gonna be crazy. So have a great night, y'all. And don't forget, our next episode is the Rumble. Peace out, everybody.